he stayed the same.
That he couldn't. He just couldn't. No matter what he would try.
Told by his mother, an aging old thing,
"You better go see Clever.
You give Clever a ring." Which he did. Called him up. Just so Mommy wouldn't cry. Clever heard his story. About different from the same. I said, "You crazy? This some silly game?" "No, no, it ain't. Like Mommy said, you gotta straighten out my head." "Is your cleverness enough? Can you help this aging rebel? Do you really have the stuff?"
"Now the whole world you see around you is just a reflection. And the law of karma says you reap just what you sow. So unless you lived a life of total perfection, you better be careful of every stone that you should throw. And yet we spend the day throwing stones at one another. 'Cause I don't think or wear my head the same way you do. Well, I may be common people, but I'm still your brother. And when you strike out trying to hurt me, it's hurting you. Walk a mile in my shoes. Walk a mile in my shoes. Oh yeah. And before you abuse, criticize and accuse, walk a mile in my shoes.
Thank you. This session, which took place in the back room of a record shop, were for a long time lost, but now, thank goodness, have been refound and issued as an LP.
Let's hear the rest of that recording of yours.